All right. Yeah, I get it. The bird wants to fly. You show me this. Oh, it's gonna rain. Guess it wants inside. Oh, I see. It needs to stay at the bed. Does he not want to give up the bird? Oh, I see. Sorry, guys. I thought I had to replay a whole bunch. I guess I'm wrong. Wow. I feel super shitty right now. Why didn't I make my paper mache plane lightning proof? No. That would suck. Alright. jump off the cliff? Is that what happened? I'm so confused. There's no way this is real. I'm confused. Now, where'd our friend go? No, no bird. No bird. My bird died. That's pretty sad. Well, I'm stuck. Oops. At least they know me. That's nice. I have friends. Friends are nice. Not as nice as Larson and friends, but it's pretty nice having friends. Alright. Jebediah. Gonna step away from me this time? No. Why did the hallway get really meh there? Thank you. Oh, this is the beginning of the game. I was like, I thought I saw this before, I didn't realize. Oh well. That's awesome. Your bird friend back there? There we go. Finally brought me back the paper plane. That's pretty cool. That was a bird story. I'm gonna stay in here and talk about the game. Wait, oh, is it over? Never mind, I lied. Oh yeah, more credits. Anyway, normally at the end of these, they add some more information or have a little bit at the end, which is kind of commonplace. much for it. I got the money running. I got my money's worth, I suppose. But I already like the guy a lot, so. And Freebird Games is so, yeah. Good game. Enjoyed it very much. Now, if any of you have seen the first game, you can, like, type it in, see your reactions of it, and, online, and you can see a bunch of people crying to the first one. It's awesome, even PewDiePie's in there. It's really funny. But, the vet and the teacher both remind me of the two doctors from what's it called? To the Moon. Yeah, I thought there was more. Yeah. Lots of fading in and fading out. I've been Larson. This has been a Bird Story on Steam for $5. You guys have a great day.